Yes, lads, Chamberlain here. And today, have I got a video for you on such an amazing bargain player. This video was recorded while I was down at the London Capture event. Massive thanks to EA for inviting me. This is presented by the EA Game Changers Network. Mikel Antonio of West Ham is now a striker. I'm not sure why he's a striker, because he predominantly plays on the right. He was a right wing back, a right mid, or a right winger, but not so often as a striker. Occasionally, but definitely not as a preferred formation. 5'11", high, 4-star. And look at that. 85 pace, 74 shooting, 80 dribbling, 82 physical. If we jump into his in-game stats, which you can now get to from your squad menu on the attribute details, they are pretty impressive. Nice pace on him, 87 sprint speed, 82 acceleration. 74 finishing, not bad. He's going to be cheap, but this is where it gets nice. 86 strength, 83 dribbling, 84 jumping, 88 heading acceleration, 876 shot power. For somebody who's probably going to cost you, maybe in the first few weeks, you'll probably be like 2-3k. But as it goes on, it's going to be basically discard. It's not going to cost you much. And personally, from looking at it, when I came across him after packing him, I was like, damn, I need to pick this card up and I need to try him out, because he looks like he will be your go-to striker for cheap Premier League teams. Maybe use him in the first few weeks until you get someone better and more expensive. But he's definitely going to be someone either you're going to keep all season as a cheap player, or somebody who you're going to use at the start to help you grow while you get your coins up. You don't have to spend much on him and he will do the damage for you. He looks that special. I didn't get long to play with him, but I could tell from the stats he'd be special. So I've only got a few clips here. These were games me and Kazumi played each other for a couple of games. He was getting some skills and some goals in with some players that you'll have to see in his video. I don't want to ruin that, but you may see him in the bottom corner, although that'll be one to watch. But yeah, Antonio scored some phenomenal goals while playing with him. Now, the first two goals were him just using his raw pace and power to just create opportunities for himself and for others, because the ball just ends up threading through in the situations. But then these were the special moments, the absolute special wonder delights. Hazard out on the left, doing his magic, setting situations up. Now watch this as it flies into him. Antonio there with the big finish on the volley of the bicycle. Massive bicycle. I'm thinking, I can't remember the last time I scored a bicycle kick. And Antonio's done it for me. If you're getting goals like that with him, for how little he's going to cost you when he comes out, you cannot complain with that. Raw pace, raw power, raw determination. Oh, you can't go wrong. Here, I went into the after clip footage just to get some more clips of here. Look at, and the pace behind the ball, when he connected, that ball was unstoppable at the speed it went at. And yep, like a bus, you wait ages for a bus and then two turn up at once. Not only did we score one bicycle kick with Antonio, we scored another one. We actually scored two bicycle kicks in one game. And that was just wow. We scored two bicycle kicks. So we don't have much footage of him because we didn't get a chance. I spent most of the weekend recording career mode and opening packs, and then I spent the last few hours with Antonio because I just had to do some footage on him. And what a special card he is. I'm not sure why he's a striker, but we've got to bless up EA for blessing us with a striker like this for those that use him. If you're not using him, you may be scared coming up against him at the start, but definitely would recommend it. Leave a like if you enjoyed it.